I'm here with 12-time world champion James Lights Out Toney. He's about to head out to England. Do you know when you're leaving for England?
I have no idea, but I hope it's soon. I'm ready. I'm chomping at the bit. I'm ready to go.
Manny Pacquiao today did a conference call, and he said he's not worried about Rios. He loves Rios' style, that he comes forward. He said that his biggest concern, maybe, Freddie Roach said his biggest concern, that Manny will peak too early. It sounds to me like they're scared almost because they're so confident. Like, they're covering it.
You can't say he's scared because, you know, you never know what another man's thinking.
Yeah.
And I think man's going to be ready. He got a lot to prove, you know, for the last two fights he's had. And I think it's going to be a hell of a fight. I like both fighters. And, hey, I'm looking forward to seeing it.
What do you think about Floyd Mayweather against Tim Bradley, if that ever happens?
Tim Bradley's a good fighter. But he's down for his level. He got a lot of punch if he gonna get Floyd's attention. And I don't think that he's gonna get Floyd's attention. And Floyd's gonna pop shot him to death. May stop him.
What about Amir Khan Mayweather?
Mismatch. Amir Khan's a good fighter, but Mayweather's out of the league.
Can Mayweather ever be beat? Can anyone beat him?
Yeah, himself.
What do you mean? If he takes someone lightly or doesn't train?
No, I'm saying, like me. Nobody should never beat me. I beat myself. By not training, and read my clippings. And Floyd, he seemed like he got a hand on that. So, I ain't bothered about beating him.
I was at a gym today, Flash Boxing. George Diaz is the trainer. And I asked him, George, which fighters should I watch in order to learn from them? And the first name that he said was James Toney. Why do people need to watch your fights and learn from you?
I'm trying to say it myself. You know what I'm saying? Because I've been getting dogged on some of the press. Like, I don't know why, but you know, one thing I've learned over the years of boxing, you know, being trained by the great Bill Miller, you know, I know how to do my fundamentals. And I keep things straight and tight, and always ready to go. You know what I'm saying? I know what I do. I know how to beat fighters up, mentally and physically.
Kid Chocolate, who has Eric Brown in his corner, is fighting this weekend.
Really?
Yeah, he's fighting Gabe Rosado from Philly. What do you think about that?
Gabe Rosado, he's from Philadelphia. That means he's a punching bag. So
why do you say that?
He's Philly. That's all I know how to do is get beat up. So my man Kid Chocolate should defend the title. Have fun.
And what do you think about Bernard Hopkins? He's fighting Kara Morat.
Never heard of the guys.
I don't know too much about the opponent, but I know bhop is still fighting.
Well, bhop is doing what he's doing, and I'm proud of him. I'm happy for him. I know everything, you know what I'm saying? He's teaching young boys a lesson, like I'm doing.
But bhop says he's willing to go down to 160 and fight Mayweather. He says he could do it. What do you think about that?
Well, if he do it, he can do it. But,
would that be a good fight, though?
That would be a good fight for him, because he's going to be number one. He killed himself. You know what I'm saying? He won't have to. And if I met Mayweather at 160, he would get stopped. We fast for him. Reflex too fast.